10 risk factors for hepatitis C. Hepatitis C is a liver infection caused by the hepatitis C virus HCV, which can lead to serious liver damage, cirrhosis, and liver cancer. The disease is transmitted through contact with the blood or bodily fluids of an infected person. 1. Exposure to blood or bodily fluids of someone with HCV. Blood transfusions using blood or blood products contaminated with HCV before 1992, before HCV testing became widespread. Injection drug use. Sharing needles, using unsterile needles, or injecting drugs. Tattoos and piercings using unsterilized equipment. 1. Exposure to blood or bodily fluids of someone with HCV. Healthcare exposure to blood or bodily fluids of hepatitis C patients in healthcare settings. 2. Being born to a mother with HCV. Infants are at risk of contracting HCV from their mothers if the mothers are infected. 3. Unsafe sex. Having sex without a condom with someone who has HCV. 4. Sharing personal items. Sharing toothbrushes, razors, nail clippers, needles, suture needles, scalpels, etc. 5. Contact with blood or bodily fluids of animals. Contact with blood or bodily fluids of animals infected with HCV very rare. 6. Exposure to blood in the workplace. Healthcare workers, dentists, laboratory technicians, food industry workers, etc., are at high risk of exposure to blood and bodily fluids of infected individuals. 7. Exposure to blood in public places using public restrooms, public showers, gyms, spas, etc., that are not properly sanitized. 8. HIV patients. People living with HIV are at a higher risk of contracting hepatitis C due to their weakened immune systems. 9. Patients with other liver diseases. People with other liver diseases such as hepatitis B, cirrhosis, are at higher risk of contracting hepatitis C. 10. Using cancer treatment medications. Certain types of cancer treatments can weaken the immune system, increasing the risk of contracting hepatitis C. Important note: hepatitis C may be asymptomatic for many years. Therefore, getting tested for HCV is crucial for early detection. Early treatment of hepatitis C can help prevent serious liver damage. Important note: there are effective treatment options available for hepatitis C. You should discuss with your doctor to choose the appropriate treatment plan. To prevent hepatitis C, you should get vaccinated against hepatitis B. Always use condoms during sexual activity. Do not share needles, razors, toothbrushes, nail clippers. Get regular health checkups, especially HCV testing. Maintain a healthy diet, exercise regularly to strengthen your immune system. To prevent hepatitis C, you should be beyond the risk factors mentioned above. There might be other unknown factors. You should consult with your doctor for specific advice on hepatitis C risk factors and effective prevention methods.